And now, in center ring, we present Dennis Hample from the Hample Family Circus.
You know, when I think back in my life when I just was starting to perform magic in the circus career, I saw a lot of performers traveling across the country in the trade magazines with their beautiful costumes and big illusions. I thought to myself, wow, if I could just do that as a living. Those bright boxes and far-off cities seemed so exotic to me that I could hardly stand it. Then one year I was given the opportunity to perform at an amusement park in Kentucky as a magician and a stuntman. I could hardly wait. As I arrived alone at the age of 15 in a strange city and state, things seemed a lot different than I had planned. One of my peers once told me some valuable advice that has taken me through over 37 years of entertainment and motivational programming. The lesson was that it was time to realize that those props and costumes were just tools of the trade, and it was my responsibility to take those tools and become an entertainer using the tools just as a plumber uses a wrench to do his job. It was a big adjustment for me to make, but it has pulled me through many jams in entertaining the multitude of audiences the Hample Family Circus has had the opportunity to appear before since then. The kingdom of God is exactly the same. A poster was once given to me that said, "What you are is God's gift to you, but what you do with that gift is your gift to God." Many of us had hidden talents that we may not perceive as to be available for the services of God's kingdom. Once again, through constant prayer and a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, what to do with those talents will be made clear with each passing day. Then, even when your life is like a circus, the joy of living for Christ becomes the thrill of a lifetime for children of all ages.